back. There's another one.
Roundabout, take the second exit to Minnesota 15.
I hate roundabouts.
Continue on Minnesota 15.
Can't see it, but off to the right is a Thrifty White Pharmacy, it's called. The Thrifty White. That's where I want to go. The Thrifty White on Edmonton Avenue. Right next to the Goodwill.
Continue on Minnesota 15.
I don't know, maybe this is just heavy rain. Everybody's abandoned at the restaurant. They can't go to their cars without getting soaked. There's the Walgreens. Probably can't see it. Everybody's stuck in their cars. Or in their buildings, their restaurants. Some kind of town, kind of American town. It's beautiful. town reminds me of Carmen Avenue back in Winnipeg, in Elmwood. But this ain't Carmen Avenue. Church event. Luther. Isn't that English? Luther? King Luther? Or is that King Arthur? Benny's Meat Market. I want to go in there because I like meat. Well, you can tell this old town has wealth. They're wealthy enough to maintain their old buildings. These buildings have to be about 150 to 200 years old. Easily. Back in the old days when they made buildings like this, they shared walls. They didn't waste money and build new ones by separating the buildings. They would just borrow the next building's wall. That's why all these buildings are attached to each other. They're sharing each other's walls. The Gold Coin Chinese Restaurant. That's a pretty nice little restaurant. There's the Wells Fargo. They'll borrow you some money, but you gotta pay them back. Make those payments. I feel like a new man after all of that. Woo! Yeah! Woo! Nicer neighborhood. Look at these houses. Can you see them? I don't even know what town this is.
Take the second exit.
It's not too shabby if you're common folk like me.
At the roundabout, take the second exit to Minnesota 15.
We ain't.
Continue on Minnesota 15.
Gun shop to the left. If you're interested in buying guns, maybe shooting, they have a gallery. Beautiful place. all made up. Farm Fresh is all made up. It's a marketing gimmick. It's true. It's true. Chief out.